Well, that's cool. Riku. There she is. There's Kairi.
Kairi!
And then forget all the Final Fantasy people.
My friends. Naminé?
Don't worry. You might forget about me. But with our promise, I can come back.
A promise is a promise.
Yes. One day the light, it will be ours, and it will bring us together. Till then, I'll be in your heart.
Right. Forgotten, but not lost.
And copyright claim. Okay, a door and another door.
You're all I need. Oh, you smile.
Hey, I know that kid. Finally, fucking done with that game, I hope. So a sleep between part we mean with our usual words on the usual street. So this part, like we always do, in the world without you, I'll dream of you. What the fuck? When I come to, let us meet with our usual words on the usual street. Boom! A slumber to remember? There we go, boom. And novice player Sora. Natural player Sora. I'm assuming those are just achievements for doing those. Okay. So, I kind of like how this battle record is. Game level, standard. All right, that way you know that I didn't cheat, I didn't change it. Journal covered, 81%. Not bad. Card collector rank, rare card hunter, not bad. Enemies defeated, 1,429. Not a lot. Special treasures? That's right, I did get one off camera while I was grinding. Not a huge deal. I think I got, like, a slight I never use because I don't have stop. Card breaks, 1,691. Holy crap. That's a lot of card breaks. Slight most often used. Sonic Blade, 89 times. I can tell you exactly where I use those. Save menu. You can start Riku move from the title screen. If you load the save data, you will start from the before the last battle. Save. I mean, I think I might go through the Riku one. Essentially, you go from Riku back down to the, like, from floor 13 to floor 1. But, I'm not terribly concerned about that. Theater. Reverse rebirth. So, I'm gonna check something really quick. Because I'm gonna complete these games into the sense of I need to, okay, a new theme has been added to the extras. I'm pretty much getting these themes. So I'm gonna check the extras really quick. Okay. So yeah, there's that one. So there's four more I can get. Okay. So I don't need to. I think to finish off like another hour and 20 minutes, I'm going to do Reverse Rebirth. So that way, like, it's finishing this game, and then I'm going to make a like little mini video after the stream, like, hey, we're done with it. We're going on to the next chapter, which is 358 over 2 days. But here we are. Riku. Standard. No vibration. Give me, please. Go over to here. Sorry, just trying to get to my save point stuff.
Where am I?
Stay asleep.
Okay, I'll sleep.
Who's there?
You should remain asleep. Here, between light and dark.
Between what? Oh. Huh? The king! Where's the king? Together we close the door to darkness. After that?
You came drifting here by yourself. You did not have the strength to overcome the darkness. Or maybe you were close to it.
As if I'm some kind of demon.
Turn from the light. Shut your eyes. Here, blanketed by the darkness, sleep is safety. Sleep is eternal. But...
oh. What's this?
It is a door to the truth. Take it and your sleep ends as you take the first step toward the truth. But know this. The truth will bring you pain. Will you still go? There is no return to the security of sleep.
This seemed like a boring place to take a nap anyway.
That was very well said, Riku.
Yeah! We're in the basement. Reading this, because, the walkthrough I'm looking at has...
a door to the truth, huh?
Has Sora in three... ooh, Hello Ashton card. Has it in three separate portions, and I only have it as, like, a basic outline of, like, hey, there's this kind of stuff, and all that, blah, blah, blah. So I'm gonna save on the second one. Boom. But, so Sora's walkthrough is, like, three high and all that jazz. Like, three parts, which are all, like, one giant page. And then Riku's is literally one part, and there's, like, maybe a paragraph of text, like, go here, do this, go here, do that. And it's one fight, you're done, one fight, you're done, one fight, you're done. So I might just upload this entire thing, I'm not sure. This is Hollow Bastion. What you see is not real. It's the world of your memory. My memory? Holy shit! As you remember from your time at Maleficent's castle became a card. That card made this world. You've seen everything here before, haven't you? Yes. Yeah, I've seen it like multiple times. So what's going on? Am I going to learn something? Maybe meet someone? You would meet in the people of your memories. Ordinarily, what does that mean? Hey, I'm asking you a question. You're talking to a narrator, man. Fine. It had better be you I run across next voice. You're talking to a narrator, man. Key of beginning.